Well, here we are. I have made my pilgrimage to Matala because one of my favorite singers in the world, Joni Mitchell, when she was a young girl, she came to Crete and lived in south part in a town called Matala. And the hippies, as she was, lived in these caves, many of them. This whole hill is filled, honeycombed with these caves where they lived. Her too, I suppose. So here is a cave. As you can see, all dug out, not natural, artificial. Down to the next floor. They have a fantastic view, of course. But you have to live in the cave, and then you can do it for free. Eventually, the Greek government, that was a military junta, threw them out. That's the story. Now it's a tourist attraction.